Hey guys, this is going to be about a video about why Apple is a hardware company and not a software company. I have another video coming up about the price of a Mac Pro. I was sent an article which was very interesting and I will be making a video on that. But for now, I'm here to school all you guys on why Apple is a hardware company no matter what Steve Jobs said in D5. Okay? So let's just begin. Apple switched to an Intel processor, this is true. But they did not switch to the standard Intel PC architecture. They continue making proprietary Apple hardware. And it happens to have an Intel processor on the motherboard. You still need to buy an Apple computer to run Mac OS X. Number two, no matter how badly people clamor for it, Apple is never going to release a version of Mac OS X that runs on standard Intel PC hardware. Whether it's possible or not, it isn't going to happen. A frequent comment regarding this rumor is something like, "I'd love a version of Mac OS X that runs on my PC." Sure you would, you cheap bastard. The Apple Switch campaign is an attempt to get PC users to buy thousands of dollars of Apple hardware, not hundreds of dollars of Apple software. Number three. Now, during the brief period of time when Apple licensed the OS to other manufacturers, I'm sure you all you older people remember this, Apple did license its operating system out for a while. And you know what happened? Their revenue tanked. Too many people bought cheap clones from Power Computing and UMacs instead of higher-priced Macs from Apple. And the licensing revenue didn't compensate for the lost hardware revenue. And the situation may well have been good for Mac users, but it was terrible for Apple's bottom line. Number four, this point cannot be emphasized strongly enough. Apple is a computer hardware company. Selling hardware is how Apple generates most of its revenue. Their operating system software may well be the best aspect of their computers, but that does not make them a software company. Anyone who claims that Apple could simply switch to being a software company and make up for lost hardware revenue by selling additional software and licenses doesn't understand how the company operates at all. All they need to do is research the market history of Apple. If Apple loses a few sales of Leopard to Macintosh owners that illegally copy Leopard, say you go out and buy the single pack and put it on three computers, that's too bad, but it's no big deal to Apple. Now, of course, if you hack it to run on non-Apple hardware, you're going to wind up on a first-name basis with Apple's lawyers. That's because, are you tired of hearing me say this? They are a hardware business, not the operating system business. You folks are forgetting that Apple is a hardware company selling an integrated product, in this case, a computer or phone with their own software that runs it. We are granted a license to run and purchase and or download upgrades to the software running on their hardware. And I think what sells Macs, especially recently, is the software, such as iPhoto, iMovie, iTunes, and the OS. But it's not what makes them money. Later, guys.